handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Saratoga Race Course here on Sunday. It is August 13th, 2017. Gonna look at the 8th race from Saratoga, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world. Today's 8th race from Saratoga is featured. It's the 112th running of the Saratoga Special Grade 2 Purse, $200,000. It's for 2-year-olds here. Fields of 9 2-year-olds going the distance of ground of 1,300 meters or 6.5 furlongs on the main track. And I show the diagram. It just gives me a second to look down at my notes, so just bear with me. 6.5 furlongs. My top pick in this one, I'm going to go to the outside, number 8, Diamond Oops, or Diamond Ops, whatever you want to call it. I'm going to go 8194 in the Superfecta, 8194 Super. My top pick, number 8, Diamond Oops, or Diamond Oops, whatever, 7-2. Luis Saez for Patrick Biancone, who trains his 2-year-old colt out of Looking at Lucky. I cannot remember the last time Patrick Biancone had a horse in New York. I really can. It has to be maybe 2004, the Travers Lionheart. You know, he was always a good trainer before, 10 years ago when he had that medication ban in Kentucky. But, he's always been he's had some great horses. Hopefully when that ban gets, they get rid of that ban, maybe he could come back to that AA level. But most recently, this Diamond Oops, he has 2 starts, both of them in South Florida, where Biancone is based. July the 1st at Goldstream, 5.5 furlongs into Kiss Native Stakes for 100 grand. His horse won by 3.25 lengths that day. And, he didn't break that well that day, but closed up well at the end. He's kind of a stalking kind of horse, which I like in this spot because you have quite a bit of speed. But this horse won by 3.25 lengths, was the 30 cents to the dollar favorite, ran like it should, closed up well, easy race. Before that, June 1st at Goldstream, first career outing, 5 furlongs main specialty for 40,000. Horse won by half length. Again, he broke last that day. He doesn't break that well. He sat, mid-pack early and, pounced in the lane. Great, great turn of foot. Easy victory. This horse is 2 for 2. Other than breaking not so well's last two, not breaking well, he's run well after that, closing up well. Like I said, he has a stalking position, which I think is great in this race, and I think it'll win a big one. This horse has been training down in South Florida at Palm Meadows, actually on the turf and on the dirt. His most recent work on August 9th was a turf workout, 4 furlongs and 50 flat, breezing with the dogs up, the best workout of 8 that day. And he had a workout the week before at Palm Meadows, 6 furlongs and 113 and 2, the best workout of 2. He's been training very well. I think he'll win a big one. Hopefully he has all the hopefully he'll break on top, so that's something I'm worried about, but I think he should do well here today. 7-2, I'm going to single this horse in the multi-race pick 5 wager in my eyes. So to recap my bets for the 8th race from Saratoga, it's the 112th running of the Grade 2 Saratoga Special. I'm going to go with the 8 horse. I'm going to go 8194 in the Superfecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everybody.